Tonight, we're doing an event as part of the Shield of Hope. It's an initiative that we've started in this neighborhood. HOPE stands for Healing, Outreach, Prevention, and Enforcement. And it's a faith-based project. Basically, it's to address all the crime and some of the issues that we're having in this neighborhood. We have booths. We're doing a trunk or treat. We have some food, some music that's provided by Victory Outreach. So basically, we just want to let the community know that we're here and that we care and we're not going away. Trunk or treat basically is, you know, it is a season. You know, Halloween's two nights away. Part of what we're doing tonight is giving away costumes. Give out a little candy and actually bring the community together and some of our partners. A lot of people have been real thankful that we're doing this event. They feel safer because we're here. We're going to do more things like this in the future, not just party events. We're going to do quite a bit of outreach, some prevention, and we have a community council that's going to tell us how to do police enforcement in the area. So really, it's a partnership, and it's fine.